Hello and welcome by new episodes. Today, I want to make wonderful tea. This one. The Nordic mythology. This one, Woman Warrior. And where one of the ones that fight with Odin, with warrior goddesses, and follow. There, in some other legends, the Valkyrie being servers of Freya, they select something like the half of a warrior from battle, and the other half go to die, and the other half go to Freya. In some other legends, they're serve under Odin, the upper god in the Nordic pantheon. Valkyra are also there to decide how to go to Valhalla, the Nordic version of heaven, the place where all the fallen warriors of the Nordic metallic auto after them being slayed in battle. And some are also being seen as daughters of heroes, and which is already okay. Valkyr is have most of the time also a sword and a shield. With many different ornaments. Yeah, a little bit what I know about them. I was not so in this kind of culture in school. Maybe if you want, make more detailed video that talk more about this kind of character, put it in the description, and then I do more research. On the topic, if you like.